Well, first set, I think we both came out a little bit tight. We had a few looks, I think, in a few games. Didn't get them. It just felt like nothing was really going our way. And then I got broken late in the set. It just was ugly. So, set break, you know, we talked about it. Just got to stay up, keep our energy up. And then we got off to a really good start in the second, which helped us a ton. And then I guess in the third, same thing. We just kept the energy going and we're able to get an early break, and that's what did it.
I feel like the first set we came out passive, didn't hit our shots, and then just second set I told Hunter we need to be aggressive. I need to do what I do, and he just needs to do what he's doing all the time. And third set, we got broken, but we knew that we broke Ridley Key last three times, and we knew like we had it.
Yeah.
And we just stayed positive, and then we won. So it's good to win the first round.